Those who are not subscribed the channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell for the update. And if you want to know about more strategy videos and indicators means, kindly watch it. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, select the link in below description button and you will get the account opening page and you will get some good levels and calls also. If you want to know about the advanced trading strategy class, WhatsApp or contact this number. Now we are going to see about Bollinger Bands and how we are going to use this Bollinger Band and how to make the profits in day trading and everything like that. First I will tell you this how to use this Bollinger Band in commodity in this video. In our next video I will tell you how to use this Bollinger Band in equity also. Okay, let's see. The Bollinger Bands thing is default one only, and the field is in close, the period is in 20, the standard deviations is 2, and the moving average type is simple. The Bollinger Band will move like a simple moving average type, like that only. And then this three line will be like the Bollinger Band top band, medium band and the bottom band, like that. After you select the done, you can see some three lines charts formed across these candles, like that. And we are going to use these three lines and point out those how to make the entry or exit, like that. Okay, let's see how. For this you are going to use this only normal candlesticks only, and with the help of candlesticks and the Bollinger Bands we are going to make the entry. Let's see first one. As you can see, the red color candle has formed. That means the seller's pressure in this in candle, that means seller's putting more pressure. That means the color is in red due to that only. If a red color candle appeared, means you need to sell at this point. And then another thing you need to notice, that candle need to be out of the Bollinger Bands. If the candle is in out of the Bollinger Bands, means you can freely sell it or buy it according to the pressure or color, like that. If it in red color, means you need to sell in the next candle. If it in green color, means buyer's pressure. That means the buyers are in more vulgar, like that, means you need to buy. So this is the basic idea to for the entry. And then okay, let's see, in this time the red color is showing, that means we are going to sell in the next candle. So we would have sold it the crude oil from 3835, like that. After we have sold at 3835, the market came down up to 3777, like that. So you would have made a huge profit if you followed this trend, means. Okay, let's check with the previous one also. And please note that the timing is 15 minutes. This timing 15 minutes only will work out more well in commodity. So use 15 minutes only. If you want more entries or more aggressive, means you can change the time frame to 3 minutes or 5 minutes. Those timings will give you more entries like that. But if you use the 15 minutes timing, means you can get some strong buy trends or strong sell trend, like that. And you can also earn some huge profits, huge points, like that. So for that only I'm telling you this in 15 minutes timing. Okay, let's check with the previous ones also. Let's look for some candles out of Bollinger Bands. And another thing you need to notice, the candle should need to be out of Bollinger Bands. Without this line also should not touch this lower band or upper band, like that. If even if the candle is completely out and this line is touching, means you should not make an entry. So better look for the candles with fully out of the band, like that. Like this, here you can see the candle has been fully out of the band, like that. That means it's showing a confirm entry, like that. So we can assure it, okay, in the next candle we can buy and earn some profit, like that. So for that only I'm telling you to look for candles like that. And as you can see, the in crude oil that day, the trend has been continuously in downtrend only. After the continuous downtrend, there will be a change at the time of some period. So we can identify that change here. as you can see, this will be the exit level, or this will be the turning point. Like that, after this turning point, the market will only move up, it will not go further down, further going down, 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 like that. So at this point, the crude oil will stop to move. Like that, we can identify like those things. For that only I'm telling you to look for the candles out of Bollinger Bands. Once you find it, if the color is in green color, means you can go for buying. After you made a entry buying in next candle, you can earn for sure. The market move up. Okay, let's check with the previous one. Here you can see the red color candle has been formed and it is out of Bollinger Bands. That means it's in selling trend. So in the next candle you can go for selling. After you have gone for selling, you can freely wait for the target and you can earn the profit. The market went down well. Okay, let's see for the next one. Here this day you can see red color candle has been formed out of the Bollinger Bands. That means you need to sell in the next candle. So next candle around 3780 you would have sold it. After you sold it, the market came down up to 3758, like that. So you would have earned at this downtrend also. At the same day you got another entry also, that is also in downtrend. After the continuous uptrend, this red color candle out of the Bollinger Band indicating this will be the limit of this uptrend, and it's going to change. Even if you are already in uptrend, already in buying position, means you can use these things to exit those crude oil and earn the more maximum profits like that. So this will be the turning point. So after the turning point, the little bit it will come down like that. Like in next candle, you have made an entry at 3859, like that. After you made it 3859, 3839 up to it came down. So like that, you can see those trends like that by using this Bollinger Bands. Let's look for some other also. Okay, here you can see the candle is out of Bollinger Bands and it's showing in red color only. That means you need to sell. So in next candle you would have sold it. After you sold it, the market went up like that, like it not came down, but you would have doubt whether it will come down or not. Many of them will have this doubt and many of them will wonder how to make the stop loss, how to exit the downtrend has been stopped like that. As you can see, this candle did not touch this upper band until this level. That means you are in still in downtrend only. The market still not changed the trend, but you need to watch for the market until that. So if you wait for this up stop loss, means like this, the candle came above the upper band like that, means you can earn this profit. It came below up to 3614 like that. You would have made an entry at 3645. So today will be your testing day, like whether you can be a patient or not, like that. So you can view that in here. So you need to calmly wait. So you need to calmly wait and earn the profit. Okay, here is another example for you. As here doji has been formed after a continuous uptrend. In the next candle it's in red color, and as you can see, continuous green color doji formed. There is no color in this doji. And in the next one, you can see, as you can see, after continuous uptrend, doji formed and red color is formed. That means the market is indicating there is going to be a turnover and the uptrend is going to break. After the continuous uptrend, it's going to break and form an downtrend, like that it is saying. So you need to read the market. After you read those candles and the market, you can go for selling, and by going for selling you'd have earned this profit. So like this only you need to trade in crude oil like that. And I will tell you in silver also. As you can see in silver, a green color candle has been formed. After it has been formed, you would have made an entry at the next candle. In next candle, you can go for buying because of green color. That means the buyers are in continuous trend like that. So after you made an entry here, the market went up. So that day also you would have earned more profits. And here you can see a red color candle has been formed after a continuous uptrend. That means it's saying that is going to be a turnover like that. That means you need to go for selling. After you went for selling, the market came down below here. So that day also you'd have made a profit. Yeah, as you can see, another red color has been formed. Even in those continuous downtrend, still it's saying it's in downtrend only like that. So you would have made an entry of selling. After you made a selling, the market came down only. So you would have earned profit like that. Okay, let's check with some other copper also. In copper also, as you can see, the green color candle has been formed above this Bollinger band. That means you need to go for buying. After you went for buying, the market went up. So you would have earned the profit. So like this only you need to do the trade. Observe the market. Use this Bollinger band, and wisely you can earn for sure. If you do this regularly, means you can able to analyze the market also. For that only I'm telling you to use this Bollinger band like that. Okay, we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, click a link in below description button. The procedure will start. In future, if you want more videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.